indeed. Oh, aye. Wouldn't mind a cup of tea, though.
You are indeed, aren't you? I mean, you've not just been hiding out in East Kilbride or somewhere, done a bunk like.
Oh, no, I've been indeed 12 years now. You should get in. I saw you at a funeral.